The Kentucky Transportation Cabinet presents Safer Road Solutions, a guide to designs that improve safety, mobility, and efficiency across Kentucky roadways. Mini-roundabouts are a one-way circular intersection where vehicles move counterclockwise around a central island. There are no traffic signals or stop signs, so traffic flows continuously through the intersection. Now, mini-roundabouts differ from other roundabouts because they have the added benefit of a smaller footprint. They are characterized by a smaller diameter and paved mountable center islands and splitter islands between lanes that larger vehicles can drive over when additional turning space is needed. Motorists navigate a mini roundabout just like other roundabouts. When approaching a roundabout, drivers should slow down to the advised speed and be ready to yield or stop. Just before entering the roundabout, drivers should watch for and yield to pedestrians and cyclists. They must also yield to any oncoming traffic already in the roundabout coming from the left. Motorists should not stop in the roundabout, even if they miss their exit. Instead, they should continue around the circle and attempt the intended exit again. By eliminating the risk of head-on and T-bone crashes, mini roundabouts increase safety at intersections. Like regular roundabouts, mini roundabouts also save time, reduce pollution and fuel use, and save taxpayer dollars. Mini roundabouts have the added benefit of taking up less space and can often be built without having to acquire more land. They are best for areas with low speeds and where environmental constraints prevent larger roundabouts with a raised central island. The Kentucky Transportation Cabinet is committed to finding the right road design to keep vehicles moving safely. There is always a safer road solution. Want to learn more about how road designs can improve safety? Visit transportation.ky.gov/safer-road-solutions.